Welcome to Heroes and Generals Beta Videolog 5. In this video, we'll show you some of the features introduced in the latest Heroes and Generals build called Felber, which you'll have access to if you've acquired a beta key. One of the major new features in the Felber build is that we've introduced new assault teams and assault team progression. We now have the following basic assault teams: Guard, Infantry, Light Armor, and Fighter Squadron. When engaged in a battle, an assault team is awarded XP with a higher earning for winning battles, and currently assault team starts at level 0 and can rise to level 3. At level 1, an infantry assault team can be upgraded to motorized infantry, and at level 2, it can be upgraded to either paratroopers or mechanized infantry. The same kind of progression and upgrades applies to guard and armored assault teams, and the progression trees will be expanded in future builds. We have also introduced a lot of new vehicles, which are all tied to the new and restructured assault teams. The German Panzerkampfwagen 1 Ausführung A light tank, the US M5A1 Stuart light tank, the German Panzerkampfwagen 3 Ausführung A medium tank, and a German motorcycle with sidecar. The skirmish mission has been completely redone. There's been a lot of requests from the community to do something about the previous skirmish mission, so we decided to throw the old one away and make a new map with a new game mode. The game mode is domination, and the map is in a forest, but more terrain types and maps will come for the skirmish mission. The light settings have also been tweaked, and we've introduced fog to give more variety in the gameplay. If you're a frequent follower of our video logs, you might have noticed that we use a different soundtrack for this one. That's because our old friend and longtime collaborator Jesper Kyd has just finished two new tracks. One theme for the US faction and one theme for the German faction. And what you hear in this video is the German theme. There are a lot of other changes in Felber, such as an extended character rank, a new close combat weapon, better ragdolls, and much more. If you wish to see a complete list, go to our wiki and find the changelog. That's all for now. Sign up for a beta key at heroesandgenerals.com and help us make the game you want to play.